Have you ever feel uneasy about your relationship with someone? It could be your friends, colleagues, family member, anyone. Or have you ever think that a friendship that once stood as a pillar of support and camaraderie can descend it into darkness, culminating in a horrific act of betrayal? In today's harrowing tale, two men perpetrated a heinous act of violence, taking the life of an innocent elderly man. Their sinister deed didn't end with the gruesome murder. Instead, they callously disposed of the victim's body, concealing it within the confines of a freezer. Yes, their identities, the reason for the brutal murder attempt only revealed to the police, which shocked. This is the story of 64-year-old man named Edward Elliott, whose body found on 15th May 2024 inside a freezer that was buried off a remote road in Hampton, US. Elliott was last seen in the Rhone Mountain area in either late January or early February. He was reported missing to the Carter County Sheriff's Office on March 31 by a family member. At the time, authorities noted he was wearing blue jeans and a t-shirt with cut-off sleeves. They also mentioned that he had a medical condition that could impair his ability to return home safely without assistance. The investigation intensified in mid-April after police received an anonymous tip that Elliott was severely beaten by Ginn and another man, according to an affidavit obtained by WHL. The attack allegedly occurred outside Ginn's. When the investigators searched Ginn's home and nearby properties, they found Elliott's remains. With the assistance of a cadaver dog, police pinpointed a location that made a positive hit. Later, when the police brought metal detectors, it was confirmed that there was something in the ground. Several hours later, a box was exhumed and a human body was found in that small freezer, which was Elliott's body. Whereafter, Sheriff Mike Fraley, at May 16 press conference, announcing Ginnin's arrest and the recently, Jim Chambers was taken into custody in connection to Elliott's death. The Tennessee Bureau of Investigation announced on May 22, 2024, that Chambers was also apprehended in Louisiana with the help of the FBI office in New Orleans, Louisiana State Police, and Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office. Now Chambers has been charged with first-degree murder, abuse of a corpse, and tampering with evidence. According to the Kingsport Times, his alleged accomplice, Joey Ginn, 46, faced similar charges in mid-May, as reported by UH. Although the cause of Elliott's murder remains unknown and the investigation is ongoing. And for now, two men have been arrested in the connection with the death of a man whose remains were found in a buried freezer.